subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from SysGroup. Hello guys, what's up? We are back with our popular troubleshooting guide, and this time we are going to discuss the best way to tune up your Mac. However, Mac is an Apple product and thus requires less maintenance. But as it goes, every device needs timely care. You need to tune up your Mac to ensure it runs faster and smoother. The process includes clearing out old and redundant files, repairing issues with storage disk, closing CPU, intensive animation, and more. If you don't know how to tune up your Mac, check out this video till the end. We will talk about the best ways to keep your Mac OS up to date. Ensure that auto update on your Mac is tuned on, and for this, head to System Preferences, Software Update, ensure the checkbox for automatic updates is enabled. This way you will never miss out on any new update. Clear out some free space. For a smooth working Mac, ensure that you keep at least 10% of disk space empty. To check how much disk space is occupied by your Mac, follow the steps. Head to Apple icon at the top of your Mac screen. Select About This Mac. Click on Storage. This will show the breakdown of what has taken up the space on your system. If there is not much space, click on Manage to see what can be done further. Check Activity Monitor. This is a built-in macOS tool that gives your raw data on which apps and processes are being used. You can try closing the apps you think are consuming more computing power. To close them, launch Activity Monitor and on the CPU tab, see what processes are taking a large chunk of CPU. When found, click on the process and click on the stop sign at the top. This way you can free up the space to avoid damaging your Mac OS. Reduce login items. Another amazing way is to reduce startup items to ensure your Mac does not take longer to boot up. For this, head to System Preferences, Users and Groups. Select your account. If you wish to remove any of the programs from the list of login items, click on the item name and click on minus sign located below. Clear the cache. Over time, every device creates a pile of cache files that sometimes get so large and hamper the smooth performance of your Mac OS. You can choose to safely clear out the caches using the library folder in Finder. Head to Finder, navigate to the Go tab. From the options, choose Library. Caches, choose to send content to trash. It might ask you to enter administrator password, enter and click empty trash. Wondering which is the best tune-up utility for Mac? We strongly recommend using TuneUp My Mac is the best professional utility for Mac users. It helps you clean your hard drive in an easier way as compared to other TuneUp utilities. This tool has a clutter-free interface and enables you to clean the system and user cache and login files in a single click. TuneUp My Mac has multiple useful features to offer. From on-click scanning to find and remove duplicates to uninstall unwanted apps to remove unwanted apps from startup to preserving internet privacy. This utility has a lot to offer. So that's all guys, these were some of the best and easy ways to tune up your Mac for better and faster performance. We hope you liked our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. For regular updates, press the bell icon.